Hello, and today I'm at Deansgate-Castlefield, located at the confluence of no less than 8 Manchester Metrolink lines, making it the joint busiest station on the line, on the Manchester Metrolink network, with Cornbrook just down the line. We're seeing services today from a variety of rolling stock. Yes, we'll be seeing services with a variety of destinations. This one is bound for Bury via Market Street. Saw a bunch of services while leaving, bound for Etihad Campus, also where Manchester City play. I won't be giving a commentary for this one because there's just simply too much going on here, really. It's that busy. So yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
Well, that was 8 minutes of non-stop trams. 8 minutes, that might be the longest video I've ever taken of a constant flow of trains, trams, anything. Wow, that is insane. Thank you all very, very much for watching. I want to leave here quickly before another tram turns up. If you did enjoy what you've seen here, then do click the like button down below and do consider subscribing if you enjoy my content. I look forward to welcoming you back to the channel very, very shortly. But until then, goodbye from me, and goodbye. Let's find the side from Deansgate-Castlefield.